What happens if unidentified flying objects, yep, UFOs, are real and they are African people? What? What did he say? This is RadioDiary.com. We all know that UFOs have been on the scene for quite some time. And the argument goes both ways on whether they exist. Now, there's a push on the new President Obama administration to reopen a study concerning UFOs, unidentified flying objects. I was watching radio / TV host Larry King's show last week, and he had guests on who spoke about the UFO crash that was discovered, I think it was July 19, 1949, in Roswell, New Mexico. He also had on former astronaut BUZZ Aldin and a variety of other hosts, all who had varied opinions on this topic concerning UFOs. Me personally, I have seen something, and I don't know what it was, but I will admit that I saw something. But what would happen if the world discovered that UFOs existed and that those UFOs were, are you ready for this? Those UFOs were black people. Oh, my Lord. This is RadioDiary.com.